Okay, so the polynuc is the artificial swarm from colony number 7. So it has queenie in it, has some brood, all the new nice bits that we like. The feeder on top. Let's see what we find. Yep, we're all still in there. So I left her for a day all wrapped up. Didn't feed her, but gave her some sores and stuff. All fine, and so then popped her in this box something to do. She's not bored, you know. Bored queens make queen cells. Well, bored workers make queen cells. Okay, so this is a national frame, good old Hoffman spaces. Okay, so let's move this out. It's just a new frame. What is everyone's fascination with the camera? Okay, so we just have a massive frame of doors. Just to give them something to do. That's fine. Is there anything in the bottom? I can't see any eggs. Any eggs? I expect your queenies to get bored and lay some eggs. Maybe new home is. It's not what it's. Oh, there's, in fact, there's Queenie. I've just seen her as I put the frame down. She's just at the very, very top there. She's definitely in there. Put her down carefully. Okay, so next frame. Okay, so we've got brood throughout that side. Can we see eggs? Yeah, there are eggs. There are eggs throughout the side as well. Can't see. Yeah, there's pupa. Some larvae as well, so little tiny larvae. They're just all actually down that bottom section. Other side, again, other side, there's eggs through it as well. There's eggs through this middle section here. Okay, let's get that in. Okay, so she is back to laying. She's probably not really that much space, but she's in the polynuc, so it's lovely, lovely and warm. Very super dark home. A little look to see what we can see in a minute. Other side. Okay, again, that's dark home as well. What are you guys hiding in the middle? Oh, some drone. That's okay, you can keep your drone. Yep, so there's larvae in here, there's eggs. Yeah, there's pupa as well. They're all coming on actually quite nicely, so they're just in the middle of that frame. Okay, so Queenie has accepted her new home, which is nice. This has got eggs running through that bottom corner as well by that drone, so that's okay. So Queenie is laying. There's an okay bunch of bees in it. Not that many, but it's okay. And then there's some just repairing this last piece of dodgy old comb that I use just to fill the space up. Otherwise bees will fill the space up for you. Right, let's put everything back together. Okay, so Queenie's in there. She should be okay. In the polynuc, so good chance of survival. So here, what's going up? We'll then move this and then we'll go to the boxes underneath.